Actor Sidharth Malhotra, who was last seen in Aiyaary, says he is experimenting a lot with his looks for the upcoming films. Sidharth was interacting with media at Lux Golden Rose Awards 2019 on Sunday. His upcoming films include romantic comedy Jabariya Jodi, intense love story Murjama, and biopic of Kargil War martyr Captain Vikram Batra, for which he will be sporting different looks. Talking about it, he said,
"Abhi main shoot kar raha hu Jabariya Jodi. Me and Parinity just shot in Lucknow for it. And then I'm starting and preparing for Murjama, which is another film with Tara and Rakul Preet. And then I go into Vikram Batra. So different films, various films. Abhi main ek se dusri film ke beech mein hu." And training chal rahi hai, thoda look badal rahe hain, so trying different things.
Talking about issues which women faced in country in their day-to-day life, Sidharth said,
"I think jo he for she jo hai, women equality is a big subject jo hamare desh mein already log address kar rahe hain, so bahut sara kaam chal raha hai. Recently to itna sara campaign hua tha to clean up women's safety within the industry, jo ek hashtag shuru hua tha. I think wo bhi काफ़ी फ़ायदेमंद रहा है और सब काफ़ी अवेयरनेस बढ़ गई है. सो वेमेन सेफ्टी, वेमेन इक्वालिटी, ऑल दीज इशूज एक्चुअली काफ़ी सालों से उभर के तो आ रहे हैं. एम होपिंग टू सी मोर चेंजेस दिस ईयर.
सब्सक्राइब टू आवर चैनल, जस्ट क्लिक ऑन द बेल आइकन फॉर ऑल द लेटेस्ट अपडेट्स.